Omnicurus, India's largest online CME platform, in collaboration with Foxy, bringing you the accredited latest digital CME on masterclass on ovulation induction.
So what is the role of FSH? The granulosa cell proliferation and differentiation, the antral follicle development, the estrogen production, inducing of LH receptors in the dominant follicle, inhibin synthesis, and the major role of FSH surge is to stimulate the cumulus expansion and facilitate the production of the protease plasmin. What is cumulus cells expansion? The cumulus granulosa cells undergoes a series of structural and functional changes called mucification. Now this, in response to the pre-ovulatory surge of FSH, the cumulus cells secrete large quantities of a newly synthesized glycoprotein mucus substance into the extracellular spaces. This change results in the dispersal of the cumulus cells and causes the egg cumulus complex to expand tremendously. The process of mucification is physiologically critical for the pickup and transport of the egg in the fallopian tube. So the role of progesterone is, which is responsible for the stimulation of the theca collagenase, an enzyme which stimulates the dissociation of the cells in the area of the stigma. The main functions of progesterone secreted by the corpus luteum are to induce a secretory endometrium capable to enhance embryo implantation. Progesterone also plays a role in the expression of genes needed for implantation at the level of the endometrium, and it also stimulates the mammary growth. The relaxin hormone, the theca interna, constitutes the primary source of follicular relaxin. Oxytocin is also released by the ovary. The arachidonic acid plays an essential role in gonadotropin activation of the ovarian, collagenolysis needed for follicle rupture at ovulation.
For more videos, download the Omnicurus app.